Tatiana Suarez is set to go down against Virna Jandiroba, and I'll be honest, I'm not much looking forward to this fight. Virna Jandiroba is a very tough opponent, 5'3", 64 inches of reach, black belt in BJJ. She improved her striking significantly, 19-3 is her record, and she outworked Angela Hill and Marina Rodriguez, which was a massive, massive surprise to me. Also Amanda Hivas, Mackenzie Dern, defeated Kanako Murata, and submitted Felice Herrich, Mallory Martin, very experienced fighter, former Invicta FC champ, and Tatiana Suarez is the former world jiu-jitsu champion, former world wrestling champion, and she is a heck of a grappler, 9-0 is her record. She choked out Montana De La Rosa, and she was better than Ina Ansarov, Carla Esparza, Alexa Grasso, Vivian Pereira, Amanda Cooper, TUF 23 winner. I just think she is too dominant with her wrestling and BJJ, but again, she is squaring off against a BJJ black belt. Virna Jandiroba is very scrappy, very good off her back. I'm gonna pick Suarez to win, but I believe this fight will go the distance, potentially Suarez decision. Again, Virna Jandiroba could pull out a massive upset if she is the underdog in this fight. She is in the shape of her life. Like, many people are going to say, alright, Vlad, Virna Jandiroba is 34 ATC, she is in the best shape of her life. So, let's see what happens.